John McDougall and Mary McDougall, phenomenal people. If I was going to advocate anything, it would be that this program be done more than one time. I did it in person in 2017, but I didn't take away nearly what I took away from this session. And I think that the best thing about the video is that you're in your own home, you begin to prepare the foods. You're not going to a banquet room and having foods that are prepared for you where you don't really learn how to put it together. The demos were great, but being at home and doing it on my own just far surpassed everything. And I think the old adage of you have to hear things more than one time before they stick. Well, some things are stuck now. I've not eaten so many potatoes and loved every minute of it for a long, long time. And I appreciated the leeway with some white rice because I had some I needed to use and I do really like it. And I've had results like you cannot imagine this particular session. And last but not least, thank you to you and all of your staff and all of the participants. To talk to the ladies from Beijing, China on our morning breakfast call and look at the dishes that they prepared in the community box, just unbelievable things happening in this type of venue. So thanks, and I really appreciate you looking at a plan to continue those morning sessions because we loved it.